across the ring. On my left, fighting out of the red corner in the sixth round lightweight main event. Really needing no introduction to you, the boxing fans. He enters the ring wearing white trunks with multicolored trim, hailing from and representing the east side of Los Angeles, California. Tonight, he is making his professional debut, the pride of East L.A. and all of the United States, the 1992 Olympic gold medalist. Welcome to the ring, the Golden Boy, Oscar De La Hoya.
And now, the main course. De La Hoya, 5'11", Williams an inch and a half shorter. Television photography, Eddie Okuna was with him all day. And here's an unleashed attack by De La Hoya, and he knocks his man down. Trying for the knockout in the first round. Right above us, punching hard with both hands. Remember now, three knockdowns does not constitute stopping the fight. But this is one of the most dramatic moments in boxing history.
So this guy's all professional, baby.
And the man that he is fighting now is definitely on the run. Lamar Williams, Erie, Pennsylvania. Two knockdowns.
Whoa!
So far, and there is a left hand right on the button.
A short left hook right on the button. It's all over.
They stopped the fight in the first round. 42 into the round. The fight has been stopped. And properly so. And in one of the most exciting, unbelievable finishes to such an important debut in the boxing world, Oscar De La Hoya now rises a pedestal that is higher perhaps than even the one that took him to the gold at Barcelona.
Outstanding Olympic prospect from Puerto Rico, 139 pounds, making his professional debut. 95-23 as an amateur. The other,
and it's hard to trace that experience, that they had that experience and they really didn't have it. But in this case, he said it has been. Okoto sees that he has a tall man with a thin body, so he knows where to go, and then switch it to the head.
Four.
Down goes your fights.
Having fought in top amateur fights.
Making his pro debut as well. Story of how he got here and the fact that they kept waking him up, making him look. And he obviously has been in the ring before, but right now he's just being outclassed.
Yeah.
He eats the left hand.
This fight's not going to last too much longer because Cotto is a technically sound guy.
Whoa, what a left hand that sends down Doucette.
See how he got his distance before he let that left hook, and then he let that punch go.
And now the referee's going to stop it. Doucette. But the referee, Jerry McKenzie, did the right thing. He asked him if he was okay, if he wanted to continue. And take a look at the last knockdown. Left hand, right on the button. Plenty of time. But that was the second time that he was down.
Look at the way he was perfect. He was not doing what some young guys will do. Reach in.
Young sharpshooter, I expected, but I was expecting to get off later on. I don't feel I was hurt.